What is up? It is Kaden, and welcome back to my channel. So it is Friday, October 22nd. And it's like already the afternoon. I woke up this morning, took a shower, ate, did some homework, and now I'm here dressed and ready to go. We are gonna go get ice cream after school after we pick up the kids, and we're gonna have dinner, and then I'm just gonna do some more homework tonight, so that's gonna be terrific. But that's all I got going on today. Tomorrow I might be hanging out with a friend tomorrow night. I'm not sure yet. And then I'm going to a family party tomorrow. So I've got a lot of shit to do tomorrow other than today. But we're gonna go to Cream Base again, where I went and got those ice cream rolls the other day. And it's gonna be so good. And I'm so excited.
Happened. And then he started going like this. Avin is... You're annoying, McKinnon. Don't film this.
Avery, sit there so I can take a picture of you.
So it is like 7 p.m. and I still need to get my workout in. And I hate myself for doing it this late because I never work out this late. I always work out at like 2:33, 3:30, 4, like before dinner. But we're gonna do it right now.
Within the next, I'm gonna shoot 4 pigs within the next hour. It's 4 o'clock. I'm feeling they're gonna come in at 5:15 on the dot, and then they're gonna.
I'm watching Braden Price, brothers.
3:08. What do you think, A-Dub?
I think that I'm ready, and I don't think we're gonna shoot 4. I think we're gonna shoot all 6.
High standards. We better have fast trigger fingers. Oh, but my fear is as we walk in here and they're already in here. So we're gonna sneak up in there, and if they are in there,
is that water?
I got some hats.
No shit. That's what I just told you.
I thought it was lemonade.
My mom made some.
Let me show you some good stuff.
No.
Real quick.
This does what not look first like lemonade.
Alright, let me show you. Who is it though? First tell me.
Why do you want to watch?
What is this? Stop putting my keys. Okay, now come
Does
here.
Does it smell good?
Now you can smell mine.
And
you don't know what kind of car she is.
Hanson is literally putting shit as my home screen on my laptop. What was that, Weston?
Oh, these are your, those are your earrings, McKayden.
Let me see.
These big ones.
That does look like me.
You just need your hair up in a claw clip and then it'll look exactly like you.
I don't wear my hair in a claw clip ever.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do, McKayden.
I wear it in a bun. Never a claw
clip.
McKayden's
gonna have a stud.
Oh, yeah, I want a stud.
No.
I want a nose ring.
Oh, yeah, you do Wait. Have a nose ring.
No, give me a stud.
Or you can have a stud.
Why do you want one?
Just give me a stud.
Why, McKayden?
There, that's okay. Cute. That's more like it. That's more like me. Let me see.
This is why, Macaden. Eyeshadow. So you always do like a really burgundy color.
Yeah, like brown. Yep, totally me right there.
Your blush is very harsh. So I'm gonna do this because it's very harsh. You are not wearing red lipstick.
Yeah, so I am. I always wear red lipstick. That's my signature look.
Dark red.
I'm gonna give you this one. Just
ew.
Frick.
Ew. I wear red lipstick all the time. Put me in red.
No, you don't.
Okay, now I'll redecorate it.
The purple glasses.
Shut up. You're gonna do this because you wear blue light glasses.
Purple.
Where's the purple?
Right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, frick no. I'm sorry, but no. I have one. So eating cheese.
I'm
going
I want you to go on Macaden's Instagram, and Kayla. I want you guys to say if you guys remember Macaden's YouTube videos from like 7 years ago.